Hello. I'm still talking about 1994 and how Lydia Bajuk and I participated in the International Folklore Festival in Zagreb. Lydia and I were very excited when performing at the festival. And one of the important things that took place that evening was that the guys from Legen, Mojmir Novaković and Darko Pecetić, came, even though they missed part of the Iggy Pop concert, which was taking place at the same time. But they came and they said that they were in a trance when listening to us, and it was something completely new and beautiful. A very important moment for all of us, because from that moment on we began plotting how to take things to a further level, meaning to make an album that would really make a difference for all of us, that would mean something. And so we continued to gather at my place, and while sitting around a table, step by step we came to the idea that we should perhaps do something in the way Lydia and I were doing, meaning that we were singing at concerts which were then recorded. The actual idea was given by my daughter Irina, who also took part. When Lydia and I were invited to this International Folklore Festival, we were not aware that this was a sensation for many, because this was a traditional music and folklore festival, and we were doing it in an untraditional manner. And there were many who said that it should not be done so because it was untraditional. And for us, it was the most natural thing to do. So it was following our tradition. We were compared to Joan Baez, even though Joan Baez had started it many, many decades ago. And we had no intention to imitate anyone. We just continued to do what we had been doing before, singing and playing the guitar to our songs. We hear love forever. So until next time.